Welcome to a very spiffed up edition of the Doubleheader, where we talk about the sport of politics and the politics of sport on the big shiny set with Mark Shields, David Brooks. We've already talked about politics on the broadcast. So, sports, college rivalry Saturday. We're talking huge games, Alabama, Auburn being one of them, the people, the Iron Bowl that people watch. And, you know, and the reason that I bring this up is in, I think, 23 states, according to a Deadspin map, the highest paid state employee is usually the football coach. I mean, this is a huge amount of money that goes into this.
That's certainly the case in Alabama.
Yep.
With Coach Saban. I mean, no doubt about it. It's a great rivalry. That is a great rivalry. It generates enormous enthusiasm and interest in the state. My favorite happens to be Oregon State.
Yeah.
Why? Because the Oregon Ducks, that mascot that Oregon has, is the only time that Walt Disney ever gave anybody anything.
They really?
He got Donald Duck. Donald Duck is the Oregon Duck.
Yeah, really?
And it's the only time. I love the Syracuse Orange, but I love a number of others, the Notre Dame Leprechaun, certainly.
Yeah.
But the Oregon Duck stands all by itself, and that's a great rivalry.
Wait, isn't the Anaheim Mighty Ducks, the hockey team, isn't that? That's a Disney.
No, it
doesn't Disney own that?
Not anymore.
But it's different from.
Okay, yeah. Good.
All right, so you watching anybody?
Yeah, I'm watching the Vermont State rivalry.
Powerhouse.
Is there a Vermont State? I don't know.
There isn't a Vermont
I apologize
state.
To the University of New Hampshire.
UVM.
Yeah, okay. Now, I'm going to watch the Alabama game. Alabama's getting out of control, actually.
Yeah.
Saban is worth every penny. But the SEC in general is so much better than every other conference now. It's like we have an NFL attached to some college game. So the SEC needs to be broken up and diminished, especially University of Alabama, Crimson Tide.
See, that's what you don't hear on the broadcast. Thanks for joining us for another episode of the Doubleheader. I'm Hari Srinivasan.